The night sky shows a vast expanse of galaxies, stars and planets with no apparent pattern. But early today we were treated to a rare straight line across the heavens, a once in a thousand-year alignment in the solar system.
A celestial spectacle illuminating the morning sky. Saturn, Jupiter, Venus and Mars forming a straight line to the heavens.
The universe is showing off for us and putting on something spectacular.
The dazzling display seen for the first time in some 1,000 years.
The fact that humans haven't seen it since 947 AD, wild.
Why the wait? Put simply, these big celestial bodies move pretty slowly.
Planets move at all different rates. We're used to a year here on Earth, whether that feels fast or slow to some people. Other planets, though, take many, many years.
It takes Saturn 29 years to orbit the Sun. Jupiter is 12, Mars about double the time of Earth, and Venus is even quicker at 225 days.
So you really have to get lucky when you're trying to align the planets.
And plenty of people were lucky to see it over the past few mornings. And while it's visible all over the globe, down under, we're really in luck.
The southern hemisphere has the best view because for us, it's not at a low angle. It's almost going directly above from the horizon. So we're in the box seat.
Because the planets are so bright, you won't even need binoculars or anything like this to see the spectacle. And if you slept through your alarm today, don't worry. You'll be able to spot the alignment over the next few mornings. Just look to the horizon around 5:30. If not, you'll be waiting a long time. This particular alignment likely won't take place for another 500 years. Elizabeth Moss, Nine News.